I knew well enough that there was little hope for the Jews. But for some reason, this publicly expressed threat by the dictator did not register very strongly with me. There had not yet been any mass killings. I could not quite grasp that such a thing could occur. After all, Germany was a Christian country with a very deep and rich European culture. Hitler repeated the threat 5 times in subsequent public utterances that year. My own naivete in regard to his designs was greater than I realized. But no one can say that Adolf Hitler did not give full warning.